6-inch.
Well, okay, this is my chance at stardom, isn't it? Lightning and thunder, something needs a fix. Cast a spell that we're under some demonic tricks. Pretending humanity's blunder, smashing building and bricks. Well, even the earth is moving, man and nature don't mix. And you ask me what's the matter, I'll just say 666 apocalypse. I'll just say 666 apocalypse. Well, remember old Route 66. It went from east to west, right to middle America. Avoid this hurricaneing, tectonic earthquaking that's been expressed. It's apocalyptic. It's 66. Apocalypse. Yes, it's 666. Apocalypse. Yes, it's 666. Outside in the news, someone is shooting at themselves or someone else. Economic markets moving, things are flying off the shelf. Video coverage is improving, everyone gets to tell exactly what they're doing. Apocalypse. Yes, it's 666. Apocalypse. Well, a lot of you may be wondering, oh, what's the big deal? It's just someone's numbering 2/3 around the wheel. Well, I say stop your mumbling, 2/3 out of 3 ain't real. More to keep it free. If you lie, cheat, or steal, well, I need to keep it 3, to keep it free, to keep an even keel. Avoid confusion and delusion. Should I stand, sit, or kneel? It's apocalyptic. It's 66. Apocalypse. Yes, it's 666. Apocalypse. It's 666.